Firefighters were quick to the scene of a coal truck rollover crash in Clearfield County. So according to officials, the truck was traveling on Clearfield-Kerwinsville Highway in Lawrence Township yesterday afternoon when it hit two other vehicles. It then ran off the road before rolling over the guardrail. Luckily, the truck came to a stop on an embankment and the road was quickly reopened. But that could have been a lot worse.